details of my deeds are exaggerated.
Oh, not in the brazen bloodshed righteous fury part. The part where it said you traveled back in time itself to win a battle once lost. It strains credulity, obviously. I mean, a rumor about Thor knocking the world serpent back in history from Ragnarok is one thing.
It is the truth. The threat.
So much things to do here, man.
The fates span all life and time. The Sisters of Fate abused their power. When I challenged them, they threatened to undo my existence. So I killed them and turned their power on Zeus.
That's the most dangerous and irresponsible thing I've ever heard.
Brother!
Look.
The oarsmen. A monument to conquerors.
Made some lovely warships, though.
Oh, we've been here with Atreus. Let's see what level this guy is.
Right leg! Nanita!
Can I be revived every time now? Is it a glitch or something?
Subatina!
Incoming left side!
Bro? I can't believe we can still revive after we die. Oh my goodness.
The Alpha! I like how he does that shit, bro.
What's your
Yo. This guy has so much health left.
Alpha!
I go through this much pain and I see people beat it so easily, man. It's like bullshit, bro.
Ah!